The first thing a hardware innovator needs to understand is that the system of intellectual property rights is a complicated system with many different types of rights, some of them overlapping. The method of getting those rights is different for each one. The rights that you get associated with each right are different. And it's such a complicated system that I think that they should consider always getting the advice of a professional for their specific innovation.